Dear friends, welcome to my channel. Today I am discussing about the value of resistance. The value of resistance of a wire is depends on the length of the conductor. Means resistance is directly proportional to the length of the conductor. Resistance is inversely proportional to the area of the conductor. जैसे area increase होगा तो resistance decrease होगा. And third is area resistance is directly proportional to the rho resistivity of the material. So the formula R is equal to rho into L by A ohms. For example, L is equal to 100 meter, area is equal to 0.25 into 10 to the power minus 3 meter, and rho is equal to 0.004 ohm meter. Then by putting the value, resistance R is equal to 100 into 0.004 divided by 0.25 into 10 to the power minus 3 is equal to 1600 ohms. So with the help of this formula, we can find out the resistance of any conductor if we know the resistivity of the material of conductor, length of the wire, and the area of cross section of the wire. In case of winding wire, enamel copper wire, we can find out the resistance of coil by finding out the length of wire of the coil and area of cross section of the copper wire and the resistivity of the copper wire. So it is very important formula for finding out the resistance of coil, resistance of heating element and anything. So I think it is useful to you. If you like this video, please like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you very much.